Happening today, Boston health leaders are set to reassess the city's mask mandate. A CDC assessment released last week puts Boston in the medium risk category for COVID, meaning the federal agency no longer recommends masks be worn indoors. Right now, Boston's policies still require face coverings in most indoor settings. Now, if any changes are announced to Boston's masking policy, we will send an alert out on the WCVB app.